If it knocks you off your feet, if the taste is bitter sweet, if you cry yourself to sleep, if you find it hard to breathe, if your heart is feeling sore, but somehow you still stay high long enough to survive these odds. Would you give me a sign? Should I stay or just let you go? Tell me, how would I know? Say you'll feel it when it's right. It just gets dark before the light. I know that we all make mistakes, but how many tears will it take? Will we ever stay high?